expression for drift velocity. Expression for drift velocity. Now, let us consider a conductor. This is the conductor. Conductor of cross-sectional area A, length L. Right? Now, let us consider a conductor of cross-sectional area A having the length L. In this case, you want to define an electron density. Electron density is represented by N. What is electron density? Number of electrons per unit volume is called electron density. Number of electrons in a unit volume is called electron density. That means in 1 meter cube of solid, in 1 meter cube of conductor, whatever the number of electrons, whatever the free electrons is called electron density. Now let us consider a conductor of cross-sectional area A of length L having the electron density N. Now, no doubt these electrons are in a random motion. These electrons are in a thermal agitation. I want to move those electrons are in a regular motion. Because of the regular motion, there is a current. Right? While moving regularly, they are traveling with a constant speed. That constant speed is called drift speed. Right? The expression for the drift speed you want to calculate. Now, to move the electrons in a regular motion, right, you want to apply the potential difference. That potential difference can be had by applying the cell. Right, this is called negative turn of the battery. This is called positive turn of the battery. Right? Therefore, what is the direction of electric field? The direction of electric field is like this. Right? Opposite to the direction of electric field, therefore there is a electron motion. Now, we want to calculate the total current. Right? While try to calculate the total current, in that calculation of total current, we are going to get drift velocity. Right? Now, here, when we apply the battery, that creates the potential difference at the ends of a conductor. Because of the potential difference, electric field is applied. Whatever the charge inside the conductor, all the charged particles travel with a constant velocity. Right, this charged particle are traveling with a constant velocity.